Hey, little man. Oh, I love his little hat.
Has she ceased to exist? Deception, she has not.
What?
Yeah.
What?
Where did my face go? It's just gone.
With Brother Bam's project on hold until their bulldozer is available, Noah takes advantage of Gabe's availability to help on his corral build.
So, you sure you have him while we work?
Come here, you. Hi, you.
Are you sure you don't want to work and let me do this? We'll get to work. You have this.
This would be the first time that Rain and I have just let Birdie take care of Eli by herself. It's kind of a crucial moment.
Yeah, don't poop, okay? No pooping. It's not allowed where I'm with you.
Eli needs to grow up with Birdie being a stable thing in his life. That way, if something does happen to Rain and I, then she's right there and can just step into the position.
It feels good to be God sitting. A little nervous, but he seems to be a well-behaved little guy.
Noah, Alicia, and I definitely, we had a rough patch. And I think Noah, you know, naming me Eli's godmother was kind of his way of wanted to fix things.
Let's try to get that rock out.
Okay.
And I want Noah and Alicia to know that I'm taking it serious.
Oh, what is it, buddy? What is it,
buddy? Let me dig it out. Take me back. Latch on and we'll pull it out. It's a big rock.
It's a dang big rock.
Oh, baby. Oh, baby, baby. Oh. Oh, it's okay.
Gabe.
Shh. Yeah. Hop on.
Hey, buddy. Hey, kiddo.
Growing up, we were pretty much stuck with each other. It was kind of mandatory to get along.
The little air valve goes up.
Watch.
There you go.
Yeah, it's okay.
You're doing good.
Become a point now, we're so spread out with such a large piece of property, it actually takes like conscious decision to be near everyone.
And someday, you'll be in that same position.
I guess it's kind of finding that point of trying to keep the relations with the clan versus my wolf pack.
You know, you're kind of like babysitting a kitty, but you're less hairy.
Oh, you just went to the bathroom,
though. Maybe it was just air. No,